Hello, good morning student. Today we will see the economic subject, unit number 7. Yesterday is item number 6, index number in purchase method. Page number, limitation of index number is the reduce of syllabus 25%. The unit number 7, national income. What is the national income? The national income is the aggregate of income sources for agriculture field, finance, banking, service and job industrial sector of the in all investment, all income sources of the national income. The introduced figure 7.1, agriculture field, national industrialization, finance, banking, other factor of the in services of the year. The national income is one of the important subject matter. The microeconomics, the national economy, national economically compromised to all from the factories, shop, market, bank, financial institute, various department in the official. The national income is the competitive measures of the economic activities, such of the production, distribution, exchange, consumption, but also objective indicator of the economical welfare of the people of country. All industrialization. What is the micro? Micro means all aggregates. MACRO, micro, A for aggregates. The aggregate income is a all factor. For example, agriculture field, industrialization, finance, other activities of the income sources in the aggregate of national income. In India, established in the national income in the committee NIC, established 1949. The NIC, National Income Committee, establishment by 1949, marked by beginning the government of import of regular complementation in national income of estimate. At present, Central Statistical Organization, CSO, complements in the publishing the national income and allows the aggregate of every year, one year of the national income in the aggregates of the income. Meaning, modern economic is money economically, hence of national income in the country express from of the money. The total income is the nation of collecting the national income. The real term of the national income in the flow of goods and service produced economically during of the 1 year of the credits. Definition, the national income. First, National Income Committee, NIC. The National Income Committee in the appointment of the Government of India, August 1949. NIC. N means national. I for income, C for committee, establishment 1949. The row of the members, according to NIC, national income establishing measure of the value in community service of the transfer during the period and the count of without the duplication. Second, Professor S.U.P. Guh. The national divided in the part of objective income the commodity, including of course income delivered by awarded in the measure of money. For example, the mother, all family members of the kitchens, all work into project, the monthly, no salary. For example, school, banking, insurance, the sipai, all work, you know, all work to project in the monthly payments. The family member, all the work in the mother and father, the all boys and girls, the school of the learning and teaching, only for only education, mainly systems. No payment, no without pay. The income, national income is the all factor in the money sources of the establishment. Pigu, the national divided in the part of objective income, the community including of course in the delivered by awarded with of the measure of the money. Third, living of fishers. The national divided income in constant slowly service of the receiver by ultimate consumers, whether from their in the material from the human involvements. The three of definition, national income in NIC, in the divide of the KYCR globalization in the PC Rambulans, Dr. KV Rao and DG Gadgils, the national income of the committee members. Professor Gadgils, Professor PC Mahulans means chairman of the Professor Gadwil and VKRD, the Rao of the members in the NIC committee, 1948. Tomorrow we will see the feature of national income, microeconomic concept, very value of the only financial good and service. Third, net aggregate value, net income of the awarded, financial year, flow concept and money of the value, the feature of national income. In tomorrow topic, today we will see the introduction of the national income and definition, NIC, Professor Pigou and Professor Fisher, the three of definition in the including and inclusion. Any difficulty we discuss to my contact number, we will see. Thank you so much.